Hey guys, I'm gonna be installing a light bar. It's 10-inch light bar on a YFZ450. That's a Yamaha quad, and it's 2013. The quad is 2013. Now it's 2019. So I'm gonna be showing you where I'm gonna install and how I'm gonna install. And if somebody needs help, there's a video on YouTube. So follow my video. You'll see how to install that thing. Thanks. The light bar. It's 10-inch long. And it came with this little parts, the bolts. But looking at the steering wheel, there is no way. I tried like different way, but I can't install the light bar. So I pulled this plastic out of there, and then lucky I had this special bracket I had laying down somewhere. It's from my other quad. And what I'm gonna do is behind the wires and stuff, I'll pull the bolts that goes on the bottom, that one and this one, lift the steering wheel, and looks like if I slide this all the way in, put everything back, it's gonna be just perfect bracket for a 10-inch light bar. I pulled the steering wheel out and installed the bracket over here. Of course, it didn't go like I liked it to, but I made it work. I had to, so the holes weren't matching, and I had to like drill a little more. And then when I put the steering wheel, it kind of catches over here, and I had to grind a little bit, which now it should work just perfect. Yeah, like this. And I'll put the bolts back, make it all nice and tight, and should work pretty good. Okay, so light bar is on. It's all adjusted right in the middle. It looks nice. I mean, you might not like it, but for sure it will help if you ride in the dark time. I think it looks good. That's from the side. Just maybe had to be a little lower, but I can't really adjust that. Yeah, this is how it looks like. The cover cup, it's back, hides all the ugly bolts. And the light bar came without on and off switch, so I had to run the wire through there and connect it to the headlight, which I poke a hole over here and I connect it inside. So you have low beams, which is over here, and when you connect the light bar to your lights, make sure you connect it to high beam, because right now it's low beam. Now if you switch to high beam, this is when your light bar goes on. Yeah, it's actually pretty strong. It's just outside still a daylight, so you can't really tell that. But oh, another thing, I'm catching myself calling this a steering wheel, which, yeah, I'm sorry, English is not my first language. Handlebars, this is what it is. So this is how it looks like. I don't know, maybe it would be nicer if it would be a little lower. Ah. But we'll do it. It sits pretty strong. It doesn't move. So even when you ride, it's not gonna shake and everything. And I used Loctite. That way it's not gonna get loose. And it's dark. The quad is dark. Kinda matches. Yeah.